Guys, you may be curious to know what the difference between a contusion and a hematoma is. See, contusion is also discoloration of the skin. Here, hematoma also can be discoloration of the skin. Hematoma can not involve the skin. It can be anywhere. Okay. Like hematoma is collection of blood. Okay. This blood has come out of its normal place and here it has become a big collection. That is a hematoma. Contusion, what happens? The small capillaries, etc. are injured. And from these capillaries, there's small outpouring of the blood. Okay, so that becomes a contusion. So look at this. Contusion and hematoma are a closed wound. So basically, contusion can be a minor soft tissue injury. Basically, what happens here? Small veins and capillaries, which are under the skin, are hurt. Okay. So this is mostly discoloration of the skin. I wouldn't say there is collection of blood underneath. I would say there is discoloration of the skin because of injuries to these capillaries and veins underneath. Okay. When it comes to hematoma, this is actual collection of blood. Here what happens? The blood is outside of its blood vessel. It has come out and nicely it has formed, right? And this can be subcutaneous or intramuscular or even subperiosteal. So you have seen in the ENT, you have seen septal hematoma, isn't it? If you remember, this can occur after an injury or it can occur spontaneously in a person who has hemophilia. So if you remember this septal hematoma, you can see the blood accumulation here, right? So how exactly will you treat a hematoma if they ask? Basically, let us say there's blood here, right? So what they will do, they will aspirate this blood and then they will put pressure here. So as a compression, right, they'll put a compression bandage so that it doesn't, the blood doesn't come here and accumulate again. Small hematomas can get absorbed by itself, okay? But then what happens, this hematoma further, they can get infected. So you should be careful, okay? So you will aspirate, then you will put compression bandage. Small hematomas can get absorbed by themselves or some hematomas can go into infection also. That time itself, what will happen in the nose especially, you have seen that whenever there's hematoma, that person can have septal perforation also.